Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Cooper. Cooper is a three-year-old Brittany Spaniel who just joined us for our famous two-week board and train program. His brother Oreo is also in the two-week board and train program with us as well, so that they can both be on the same page back at home. Some of Cooper's biggest problems include that he's an insanely strong puller. Mom had rotator cuff surgery. She cannot walk either one of them. They want to rip your limbs off. He also likes to chase animals. A little bit distracted. Just overall, they want to be able to trust him off leash so that they can enjoy hikes. Not always have to worry about them pulling them around or anything like that. So let's see what Cooper knows here on day one.
Cooper, come on, Cooper, let's go. Alrighty, we are here with Nicole on the day of Cooper's turnover. Nicole, can you tell me some of the reasons that you brought Cooper to off-leash canine training?
Because he's really good at outsmarting me, so I needed to be able to give him that obedience so we could take him camping, we could take him hiking, and we could just take him out on the patio without him being a couple of steps ahead of us. Because with me, for sure, he definitely is. So I needed to be able to take him everywhere with us.
Awesome. And after the 2 weeks, have you seen a difference in Cooper's obedience?
Huge difference. I was super impressed with the way that he could actually stay in command. And for me, I haven't been able to put him on a leash since he was a puppy and not have him like rip my arm off. So that was super encouraging and really like the cherry on top of the cake for me. That like, oh my God, I can walk this dog and he's not going to rip my arm off. So, I mean, huge difference. Even when we got like the daily updates that you sent, like highlight of the day, like, oh my God, he's being such a good boy. Like proud mom moment for him. So huge difference.
Awesome. Did you guys enjoy those daily photo and video updates that we sent you?
They were my favorite. They were my favorite because even if I had a bad day at home and I saw that, it was like my perk of the day. So yeah, it was super cool to see that.
Heck yeah. Would you recommend off-leash canine training to your friends and family?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely makes a difference. Definitely worth it. Even though you miss your dog so much while they're gone, getting that daily update and seeing them and knowing that they're in good hands and that that trainer is caring for them and loving up on them and still having fun with them makes it all worth it.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much. It was a pleasure working with you guys and Cooper. Thanks for giving us the opportunity to work with them.
Thank you.